Happy wife, happy life.
Hi guys, good morning. Wala pa akong kaayos-ayos. It's almost 9 o'clock in the morning and kakapatulog ko lang ulit sa dalawa. Hindi pa ako naghihilamos, hindi pa ako naglilinis dito. So now I'm going to do our laundry and then kakain ng almusal. Tinitsura ko wala pang kaayos-ayos kasi kagabi, didn't do too bad. Actually, they woke up like 1 o'clock, tapos nagstay sila, they stay awake for until 4 o'clock. So, mga 3 hours silang gising, and then the rest, natulog na sila. So, it's not too bad, hindi katulad ng mga nakaraan. At least, I sleep for 2 hours straight from 4 to 6, and then nagising na lang ulit sila, and yung pagising-gising, ilang minuto lang gigising na ulit. So Calbo went to work and I'm excited kasi day off niya sa Friday, so he only have one more day, which is tomorrow is Valentine's Day here. Ngayon Valentine's Day na ata sa ngayon sa Pinas. So yun, sa mga may jowa dyan, enjoy your day guys. Nung nasa Pinas ako, wala akong boyfriend kasi hindi naman kasi ako kagandahan. Kaya hindi ko na-experience yung mga ganyan, yung mga magbibigay-bigay ng flowers, yung mga date, pag Valentine's Day, wala akong ganun. So, simula nung nag-asawa ako, yun, every Valentine's Day may nag-i-spoil na sa akin, si Cubs. But I don't like flowers, so I told him not to buy any flowers and I think he's just gonna give me candy kasi chocolate talaga yung gusto ko. Hey guys, ang bait ng mga anak ko oh. Habang naglalabas si mami, tahimik lang sila. Now we're gonna go take a bath. Sinong mauuna, baby? Ha? Sinong gustong mauna maligo? Si Brayden? O si Dawson? Sinong gusto mauna maligo? Ang cute-cute ng dalawa pag hindi umiiyak. Hey, go hit your brother. Go hit your brother, baby. Ayan guys, narinisan ko na si Dawson. Tutok na tutok sa kanyang mobile. Ayan, nagsisimula na. And I'm going to clean up Brayden. Tahimik lang din siya. Hey baby, you need to be a good boy, okay? I'm gonna clean up your brother. Is sabay na nakatulog. Sabay din silang nagiiyak. Nababaliw ako kapag sabay silang umiiyak. Kasi hindi ko sila kayang kargahin ng sabay. So, pas salit-salit lang sila hanggang sa nakatulog na si Brayden dun sa kanyang unan. And si Dawson naman, napatulog ko. Tapos, lalagay ko na sila dito sa crib. And iidlip din ako. So yun guys, the twins are still sleeping and I'm gonna show you the clothes I ordered for them. Meron kasi akong coupon for Kohl's and then I ordered them clothes. Ganun talaga pag nanay na ano, dati mga damit ko or shoes ang ino-order ko. Adik kasi ako sa shoes. Ngayon puro ng mga damit ng kambal. I tried to be quiet pero umaga naman kaya hayaan ko lang sila. Look, it's so cute. I'm buying 3 to 6 months now kasi yung newborn clothes hindi nakasya sa kanila. It's actually it's matching clothes. Dalawang pair lang naman in order ko. I got this for free kasi meron akong Kohl's cash kasi birthday ko pinadala nila ako ng Kohl's cash tapos coupon, so I got this for free. Ito yung isa. Ito yung susuot ko sa kanila bukas. Kasi tomorrow, it's their 1-month-old birthday. Ayan, dalawa. It's so cute. Ayan na guys, nandawit na sila. They're both hungry. Daddy, you need to be good with the twins, okay? Lalabas muna ako, guys. I need a break.
Hurry back. I miss you.
I need a time out.
I miss you.
The twins are sleeping. Bye, baby. Hey. Said bye.
Bye. Please hurry. I miss you, honey.
The twins are sleeping right now. So, ako ay lalabas muna, guys.
Guys, I'm here outside the store. It's a clothing store here in our town. Maybe 10 to 15 minutes drive from our house. And I'm just gonna get something for Calbs sa Valentine's Day tomorrow. So, sabi ko sa kanya 30 minutes lang ako dito. But I will look kung may mga sales sila. But I got a coupon. Yeah. Right here, I got $10. Yan. Pwede ako makabili ng $10 na clothes. And I don't have to pay for it, for my money. So, kaya ako nakakabili ng mga branded clothes kapag may coupon. Kasi kapag regular price lang siya, mahal. So, let's get inside, guys. Excited na ako mag-shopping kasi ang tagal-tagal kong hindi nakalabas. Hi, guys. I'm all done. Grabe. Ang mura lang ng nabili ko. I mean, without the coupon, mahal siya. Kaya lang, may coupon ako, kaya ang mura ko lang siya nabili. So, yun. Pauwi na ako. I hope the boys are doing good. Siguro mga ano lang ako doon, 45 minutes. Kasi, dumaan pa ako sa Dollar Tree. Pumili akong card. Ang lamig! Yung guys, andito na ako sa car. I'll see you later.
I felt like he was straining.
I'm home na, guys, and... Well,
I lost all my hair, all the stress they caused me. She was going like an hour.
No, it's not. It's
yes,
like
you were.
30 to 45 minutes.
No, you were not. She was going an hour.
They changed a lot there in Peebles. Like,
you were going so long, the baby looks different. And then she goes to Dollar Tree.
Yeah, you need to get a card.
You get a Dollar Tree card? I bought you a $5 Walmart card.
I don't want to go to Walmart.
Guys, napadidi ko na si Braden. He's been awake for a while Dawson has been sleeping, so...
Oh.
Cabo is going to show you something. This is the reason why we don't do giveaways anymore to the Philippines, like makeups and other stuff. We sent this...
where's the date? Can you see the date?
It's there.
Where I can't see my eyes.
Oh my god. May
2018. Here's a package we sent to Yoshi Sanoi.
Yes, one of our.
Here's your package. It came back to us and it's been opened, and here's one of the candy bars we sent.
Oh, oh my god.
Look, it's even been opened.
Actually, she won a makeup giveaway, and then late na namin na ipadala, mga isang linggo siguro na late. So Cabo bought a candy just for, you know.
See, there was more than one candy in there.
Yeah, it has two candies and makeups and brushes and lahat sira na. Kasi syempre ang tagal na. So yun.
Yeah, the other one, that's, I mean, there's candy, it's all over the place. That's all melted and
it's
smashed.
It's just unclaimed, but she told me that pabalik-balik daw siya sa post office, and then sabi sa kanya wala daw package.
See, there's the stuff.
Makeup. I don't know if it's still good.
I don't know.
It's been like...
There's a lot of brushes.
Makeup brush.
See, it's all in there. I don't know what that is.
It's a thank you card.
Oh, yeah, we got a thank you card in there.
So, kaya yun, guys, I'm planning to have like a balikbayan box giveaway, pero yung hindi siya yung malaking box, yung smaller size, but I'm still trying to contact yung...
They never contacted you back, did they?
No.
Yesterday, he's supposed to.
Kinokontak ko pa yung magpipick up at magdadala ng boxes dito. So, kasi after ng Valentine's Day, chocolates are 50% off. So, gusto ko magpag-giveaway sana ng ganun. Mga chocolates, mga food dito sa
U.S. I don't know.
Ang tagal na, kaya siguro sira-sira na. So, itatapo na lang namin itong lahat. Sayang yung makeup.
Yeah.
And
so,
brushes.
I don't know
stuff.
If you still watch us, Yoshi, but sorry, this is your stuff. It came back to us. We'll probably end up, I don't know if you'll use those brushes or just throw them away.
Just threw them away.
It's probably covered in chocolate. There's all kinds of chocolate inside here from that other candy bar that's busted open. I was hoping I was going to eat that too, and it's all
busted. Yo, whatever. So yun lang, guys. Maraming salamat. Tomorrow is Valentine's Day here in US. So ngayon is Valentine's Day in the Philippines. So enjoy,
yeah, happy
everyone.
Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Maraming salamat, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yep. Happy Valentine's
Bye.
Day, everybody. Thanks.